beer cap.
And the hot sun chills me to the bone.
Is this beer?
Okay, this is what Isaac used to look like.
Before the Grand Canyon.
Our mascot.
And I can't tell my
boots. Oregon City, our first 10 miles are under our belt.
You want to eddy out after?
The earliest one you can get to.
Wherever you can. Very well.
Following his line.
What you want to do is you want to stay far left. And you want to get underneath that rock outcropping as much as possible. See how it's undercut? You want to make sure you're as far underneath there as possible. Because that means you can take all your stuff and bum off the rest of the people for the whole trip and not have to do any more
all
work.
All you have to do is drink beer and
sit on my
out.
Sit Sorry. On my bottom.
Blow the whistle! Red Wall Cavern, day 3, Grand Canyon rafting trip.
There's a time when you're drifting, comes a time when you settle down, comes a light, feelings lifting, lift that baby right up off the ground.
Come on,
Lynn.
It's gonna let that scrawny guy out, do
ya? Well, that's the problem. There's about a 60-pound difference.
Nice.
We're going to take the chicken and we're gonna cut it into smaller pieces.
We're gonna gonna have a drum jam tonight with that.
A little carried away getting wood, I think.
To go.
You and I, we were captured. We took our souls and we flew away. We were right. We were giving. That's how we kept what we gave away.
Cold and stinky.
Oh, that's some sleepy shit. Ah! Can't stand it!
That was pretty good.
I want to see somebody else slide down and we'll think about it a little longer.
Oh, Jesus.
I think it's a bad idea. I heard Matt last say it's definitely a bad
skirt,
idea.
I'm teasing. I'm
in a skirt, I think it's a bad idea.
I think it's a bad idea.
That's a stud right there.
Your hat.
What?
Good thing I got life insurance.
There you go.
Yeah, you just have to get well out there.
I'm happy.
Something that we need.